Hi everyone, my name is Joel Isliu Cardas from Asian College Foundation. In this video, I will going to prepare a unoccupied bed making. The purpose of this is to really to use the bed. So since this is unoccupied bed making, I will do not do the 12 sequence. Now I will going to prepare all the materials and wear my PPA. I'm done preparing all the materials and wear my PPA. So I will tuck in now. Oh, I will untuck now. Then roll the top sheet, the continent pad, and the bottom sheet. Then now we're going to clean the mattress. First, apply water. Clean. Apply Body Mechanics. So, wash again. Water. Then rinse. Then apply 70% ethylene alcohol. Wipe. Sheet should be in the foot part first. Side, drop this side. Then roll in. Tuck in. Then make a marked corner. Drop back. This side too. Make a marked corner. Tap. Drop. The continent pad. Roll in. For the top sheet, we need to start from the hip part. Then drop this side. Then roll away. Change the pillowcase. Make it sure it's up, it's wrong side out. Then since I have no hamper, I will use this as my improvised hamper. Untuck first this side. Then roll out the top sheet. Then put it in a hamper pad. It should be rolled in. But if disposable continent pad, throw it in a trash can. But if you use a washable, put it in a hamper. The bottom sheet should be rolled in. Je veux le bifton, pas de beau. we're going to wash the mattress. Apply water first. Clean, wash. Make sure you apply the body mechanics. Soap. Wash. Water. Rinse. Make sure you rinse it very well. Then apply 70% ethyl alcohol. If you are in hurry, wipe it. But if you're not, let it dry to through electric fan or the heat to the room. But since I am in a hurry, I will wipe it. I will pull the bottom sheet now. Tap. Make a martyred corner. Tap. Drop. Then tap. Make a martyred corner for this side. Then tap. Drop. Then tap. Again. Make sure this is wrong side out. Then the continent pad. Make sure this is in the center. So there are three types of backline: the horizontal, parallel, and diagonal. Diagonal, the horizontal, this is the parallel. After that, tuck in the top sheet. Now I'm done for the unoccupied bed making. J'veux le bifton, pas de beau. Chéri Coco, veux ma photo.